After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity.
This land is of to offer you. Also, they are already conflicted. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
I had to.
It didn't happen.
I'm not a mom.
Thank you.
Several of our sacred texts tell of Saint Latimer, a noble knight, and most devout follower of Our Lady, canonized after he sacrificed himself to help show the hallowed sentinels what was necessary for the greater good. Many have given their lives to sustain the beacons, but Latimer was the first, and remains one of our most venerated figures.